Major brawl between parents at this youth football game near San Diego. The video showing heated words that escalated to violence. Look at that. As a result, both football teams have been expelled from their league. Some parents, though, are planning to sue, saying their kids should not be punished for the adults' bad behavior. And a town east of top this poll. Look at that. Apparently searching for food. Not so smart. All right. People are warned to keep small pets indoors while this cat is on the loose.